Hi everybody, today we are going to make tomato pickle. The ingredients are chopped tomato 6 numbers, tamarind in the size of a small lemon, red chili powder 3 teaspoon, mustard seeds powder 1/2 a teaspoon, fenugreek seeds powder 1/2 a teaspoon, asafoetida powder 1 pinch, mustard seeds 1 teaspoon, red chili 2 numbers, ginger oil 1 tablespoon, some curry leaves and crystal salt. Now we are going to mix tomato, tamarind and crystal salt. Mix well. Now marinate this for 1/2 hour. 1/2 hour over. Now grind this into a fine paste. I have ground it. Heat oil in a pan and splutter mustard seed. Now add red chili and curry leaves. It's time for us to add tomato and tamarind paste and chili powder. Mix well. And sort this till the oil separates. Oil has started to separate. It's time for us to add mustard seed powder, fenugreek seed powder and asafoetida powder. Mix well and sort again for 1 minute. 1 minute over, it's done now. Put off the flame. Tomato pickle is ready. You can have this as a side dish for chapati or rice. Try this and give us a feedback.